going on, guys? Welcome back to NBA 2K21. Today is, I was gonna do some gameplays on like the Harden and the center, the other center, and Dirk Nowitzki, Zombie Dirk, as I like to refer him to. But today we are kind of just gonna do, seeing I have all the hero cards other than the Pink Diamond, like it's not in my lineup. I have all the elite hero cards, and I haven't given you guys a lineup update. I'm gonna call this my Avengers God Squad. So we'll update this as we get the new ones. I'll do new gameplays, but seeing just giving you the single gameplay, I might as well just give you a God Squad gameplay and update. So here we go. We got Luka at point guard, still the best point guard in the league. Tracy McGrady, clamps on Hall of Fame deep three, 6'8". Dunker, still the best in the game. LeBron still arguably is the best small forward in the game. Arguably, you could say Kevin Durant, but I run him at the four, so got the LeBron James, Durant, clamps, deep threes. Doesn't even have the best rebounding, but he's 6'10". Can't really beat that. And we do have this Dirk Nowitzki. The nice thing about this Dirk Nowitzki is I do actually have the Kobe speed shoe on him, which just makes him already more glitchy than he is. Now, we did end up picking up this James Harden beard card. I did give him Hall of Fame posterizer as well. That's why mine has 31. But this card is an absolute glitch. Evan Fournier, we got this card last week. Big controversy around this card. You needed to buy packs in order to get him. Then they ended up putting those cards on the triple threat board. But absolute monster. He's got Hall of Fame clamps. He's pretty tall at 6'7". Hall of Fame deep threes. Just a nice little cone, if you will. Now, Danny Granger, I really don't have, there's not like a lot of really good small forward Galaxy Opals in the game. So he fits the bill for right now. Gold clamps, Hall of Fame deep threes. He's lanky, he's tall, easy release. The release is really what sets it for me. And then Mikhail had to be moved to the four. I love Mikhail. He was a beast center because he was so fast. But now we got this Jokic card, which you already saw gameplay on him. He is an absolute monster. But as you can see, we have all the Avenger cards so far in elite form. We got the Jokic. We got the beard. We got the Zombie Dirk. We got the Luka. Now it's time to assemble them all for one insane game of Unlimited. Can we pull out the W with my Avengers? Well, really only one way to find out. Let's get some gameplay. Here we go. I'm seeing a Mikhail. That already lets me know this is going to be a good game. All right, Durant, I'm going to blitz. The blitz didn't work, but McGrady looked open. Good God, 40% covered my ass. All right, let's go. This guy, oh my, just, ooh. He's going to try and blitz. Oh my God, get out of the way. Oh, shit. All right, good rebound right there by Lukey Lou. Coming down, I'm looking over to McGrady. Got it. Oh, except he's going to sell. Why do I sell?
You stink.
Get out. All right, let's see where we're at. See where we got. Coming around here, looking all the way around out to Dirk. Dirk, he is right there again, man. Come on. This guy plays good defense. All right, coming all the way down. Stop, pop, Durant, wide open. I just can't make it. Oh, wow, he made it. Full white.
Lucky.
All right, let's go. I'm going to run it up with the Dirk, seeing he should be, is he in a zone? He is in a zone. All right, let's fix that. Going right in there, throwing it out there, LeBron, zoink. All right, let's go. We get the bench in, so we got Harden in here, and he's going to go to work. Oh, he's fast. All right, good rebound right there, throwing it up to the freaking Jokic, who's too fast, too furious. Oh, these two centers are too good, man. Too good. Joker coming in. Going and looking out to Fournier. Back out. Ooh, good shot. Out to Danny G. Danny G, green lights. Let's go. Oh, good steal right there by the Jokic. 2-1, shooting. Oh! We're in the second quarter, and dude, doggy, we got a freaking sweaty sweat on our hands. So, buckle up.
Oh, no. It's go time.
I want to see if I can maybe post-fade this Baron Davis, you know. Do a little something here. Oh, got that. There we go. No? Okay. Right there from the James Harden, who actually gets quite a few rebounds. I'm going all the way. Get out of here, Baron Davis! Freaking West Neck!
What?
All right, he's trying to run his own, or was trying to run his own. It's not working. We're just going to dominate now. Oh, he's back in the zone. He is definitely back in the zone, and we're going all the way in with Yoki Yolk. Oh, he can't stop me either way. Back down just a little bit here. Got 5 seconds left. 4, 3, Harden. Harden. Oh, Harden, that was the big shot. You blew it! Kevin Durantula. Too fast, too furious. Oh, young Dirk out there. A young Dirk. Zombie Dirk. Dude, that Porzingis is trash, man. I don't know why he keeps using that Porzingis, but he is trash. Diddly Ash. Oh, good block right there. Get that crap out of here. Guys, update at halftime. 8 points for Zombie Dirk. Harden's got 6. Jokic is so... Essentially, all the hero cards are the leaders right now, but nobody's really shining. I guess 2 points over Harden is something, but no one's really shining right now. I gotta see more. Start of the third quarter. This guy's sweating me to death. My shirt is drenched.
Gross.
All right, good freaking move right there by little Tracy Margarete. Rebound right there by the Dirkster. By the Dirky Dirk. Over to Kevin Durant for 3. Bang! Got lucky on that one. Get down with Durant, because Durant is simply just too fast for all this crap. He is just too fast for all this crap, and he's going to create the opportunities. All right, maybe I'll bring it down with Dirk. Who knows? Maybe I'll just get right in there with Dirky Dirk. What just happened there? No idea what just happened there, but that's okay. Shoot out there. Too deep. And he made it. Boom. Sometimes it's effective, man. Just, oh my god, no. Sometimes the zone does become effective, so we'll see. Harden just doesn't have a quick enough release. Pops, man, this zone is driving me freaking nuts. Get in there, Harden. How is that not a foul? Throwing it right over to Granger in the corner. Splash, let's go. Start of the fourth quarter. I need to drive this zone to death. I need to drive this zone to death. I'm getting away from the game plan. I need to create the opportunities. I need to create the opportunities. They're not there. They will be there, though.
Hey, I doubt it.
All right, let's go. Let's go. We're starting to make a little mini comeback here, and it's starting to work real good. Let's go. Come on, Team Akalaka. Get in there. Good defense. Good rebound right there. Throw it up to Luka Lu. Coming down deep. Too far. Too much. Too in. Let's go. All right, I definitely need to get a three-pointer here. Definitely need to get a three-pointer. That's fine. He's going to give it to me. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. He's going back right into the zone. Right into the zone. That's fine. We can go right into the zone. Right into the zone. Luka Lu. Luka Lu was right there. Good shot, Luka. I can't believe he made that. All the way up. Coming around. Over to T-Mac. Where are we looking here? Looking up. To Jokic, coming all the way in. How is that? Oh, he made it! Let's go! How did he make that? It should have been an and one. Let's go. Let's go, let's go. Where are we going? Oh, he's too fast for Porzingis. Are you kidding me? Get out of here! All right, this is where we separate the men from the boys. Going right into T-Mac. T-Mac with the jumper. Got it at the buzzer! T-Mac! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! And that is... the Infinity Squad! Infinity Squad! The Hero Squad! T-Mac is too good, man. I am actually speechless right now. Let's go check out the stats. Checking out the stats, I mean, does it get better than that? Does it get better than that? To know that you green light the buzzer beater, it's just... I don't know. T-Mac, regardless of what the stats say, is our MVP with that last second shot. I mean, let's just go take a look at it. Let's just go take a look at it, because I'm speechless right now. The last second's out. We're throwing it in. Look at T-Mac right here. We're going, let's get a little bird's eye view here. 6, 5, look at the, just, I don't even know. Is he still running the zone? I can't tell if he's still running the zone or not. I don't know why Mikhail is out there, but just at the last 4, he got that shot. Look, and no one's around. He is wide open for that shot, and it was actually a moving shot, and I green lit the crap out of it. Was that the buzzer beater? Let's see. 2, 1, and whoosh. Oh, it doesn't get much better than that. That was just picture perfect, bro. picture perfect. Dirk Nowitzki comes in pretty nice, 12-12. Man, we had a struggle third quarter as he outbeat. I think he outscored us 9 points. Shout out to that guy. It was a very, very good game. But and ultimately, T-Mac, just T-Mac. That's why he's still the best number two in the game. It's why. I can't believe it. I actually thought we were going to lose that game. But, you know, that's what happens. But, guys, that is going to be the God Squad gameplay. Came down to a last-second freaking... Just enjoy it. Enjoy those moments right there because they are far and in between. Hopefully you enjoyed it. If you did, smack 100 likes for my boy T-Mac at the buzzer. And Richie Nation, party on.